Peace be with you. This is National Teacher Appreciation Week. I know that the end of this school year came in a manner that none of us expected. And yet, the teachers in our Catholic schools embraced the concept of distance learning and continued to fulfill that which they do, which is to teach our students, even if at a distance. I want to offer, as this Teacher Appreciation Week unfolds, and also as the school year very soon will come to an end, I want to offer a heartfelt thanks to all of our teachers. Teachers in our Catholic schools, teachers in all schools that made the education of children their priority. I express my great, great admiration for our teachers in our Catholic schools. And during this week, I thank them from the bottom of my heart for the many ways that they adapted and continued to teach the students entrusted to our Catholic school system. Thank you very, very much. This week, may you know God's abundant blessing, and may the Lord, who has promised so much to those who are generous and kind, reward you abundantly for your service. God bless you, and thank you, dear teachers.